The Netherlands is the ultimate bicycle-loving country. The two most important drivers for that is that the country is very flat and also very small, so everything is relatively close. On average, people in the city are 5% faster at their destination than when taking the car. At the moment, there are more than 22 million bicycles in the Netherlands on a population of around 17 million people. For instance, in my household alone, I have at least 6 bikes, without counting the old children bikes that we also still have. Everywhere, the Netherlands have special bicycle roads and routes that make it very attractive to take bike tours. All the special bike roads make the Netherlands particularly safe for the cyclist. Wearing a helmet is not mandatory and is not really part of the culture here, except for small children in the last few years. It is mandatory to have lights on your bicycle and a bell. Recreation and informal reasons are the number one reasons for the Dutch to use the bike, and 25% of work travel is done by bike. Too many bikes are stolen each year, about 800,000. I also had mine stolen several times, even one time right at the church building. The Netherlands are designing special bicycle speed lanes, like a bike highway, where you can keep cycling very fast without having to stop anywhere. The average Dutchman cycles about 1,000 kilometers a year. Teenagers double that, usually because of cycling to school, which can be many kilometers away. The electric bike has become very popular. More than 20% have some help with cycling with the electrical bike. On average, there are about 16 bike shops per 100,000 inhabitants. The speed bike is also a popular form of sport. More than 240,000 use the speed bike. The Netherlands have some strong and high-quality bicycle manufacturing brands such as Batavus, Gastra, Sparta and Gazelle. There are different types of bikes that are popular in the Netherlands, especially in places like Amsterdam. You will see a lot of the carrier cycles with a lot of children in front of them. Here you can see the king with his family on the bicycle. Besides cycling on the road, you can also try water cycling, like in the Amsterdam canals. Have you ever cycled yourself? Or would it be a new thing for you? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.